Hey, welcome back to episode 2 of Alphabet Soup UHC. Last time we found a cave. We found a temple. That's about all. Still looking for diamonds or anything of value in my cave. Which there currently have been, and I'm kind of scared there won't be because ore rates are admittedly kind of dumb low. It's like, hey, you know what, ore spawn? What if we make it to only half of ore spawned? And that's what they went with. And I don't know if you know that or not, but that's not a lot. And I'd quite like to get enchanted. Because enchants help you win. Give me like a Y11 mineshaft right here. Thanks. That would be much appreciated. But it does not look like the game has been hearing my pleas for any such luck. Two veins of gold, though, which isn't terrible, I guess. I don't know, I feel like no one's gonna have a lot of gear, though, and then that's just gonna lead to someone who has good gear snowballing. Which is kind of what my opinion on, like, no, on low or limiter games. I don't like having not a lot of stuff, because I prefer my fights to be kind of long and drawn out, and when people don't have healing or good armor, fights just don't last long. And it's really kind of, I don't know, it's just not my type of fight. Like, I'd much rather have everyone be full diamond than have one person be full diamond, because that's what happens in these games. There's always going to be a one person who caves exceptionally better than everyone else, and if they're good enough at the game, they can just snowball, and it just gets completely out of hand, and no one can really fight them, because they have just such gear advantage over any other player in the game. That just kind of makes it unfun for anyone that's not them. And that's kind of my opinion on ore limiter. Is I'd rather play an ore limiter game than a like massive ore limiter game like this. But like, people can enjoy the game how they want to. I'm not gonna like hate on anyone for playing, or I'll still play an ore limiter game. Okay, I'll play a game that has a high ore limiter. And I might still enjoy it, but I don't know. I like caving. And I like a lot of the satisfaction that comes with finding diamonds. You know, it kind of gives that instant gratification feel. It's like, yeah, look at me. I found diamonds. Haha. It's, you know, that, like, instant gratification feel, like I said. You know, it's a nice feeling, you know, getting stuff. And when you don't find stuff in your caves, it feels kind of bad. You feel frustrated. And I don't like feeling frustrated. I don't play video games to feel frustrated. I feel video games to have fun. But I think this cave is just dead, so I'm gonna head up. Maybe. Unless this path happens to go anywhere. Which I have no clue if it will or not. It might just lead back to a place that I've already been. Wow. Have I been here? I don't know. I've been there now. Nothing there. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna go find a new cave. Alright, meetups at the start of episode 6. That's good. I actually didn't know when that was. Well, I knew in the start of episode 6 was, I just didn't know when meetup was. But I'm hoping I can find diamonds or something. You know, just anything really. I tried caving for stuff and I just didn't find anything. I don't necessarily want to go Iron Rush. I'd rather get something before going up. But you know, it's kind of hard to do when you don't find anything. I think we're at search now. Oh my god, I'm lagging quite badly. Why is this happening? Why now? Please. Game. Don't do this to me. Why? Minecraft, please. Don't do this. I don't want 720 ms. bad. There's the forest, so I'm gonna go get apples now. I'll grab reeds on my way there as well. Because I think I do need more reeds for however many books I got. Jay's eyes is taking damage. He's good now. People taking damage and all that fun jazz. Am I good now? I feel not terrible. I think I'm doing alright. I'm gonna be 156. Which is like. What about some of the Aussies levels right now? No? EU? Where's the EU's at? EU's are getting like 100. I'm in a weird in-between, like, I'm not quite to the EU people, but I'm, like, better than the AU. Or, I'm, like, in between the EUs and the AUs right now in terms of ping. Which is kind of just a weird place to be. Yeah, apple? Apple, apple, apple. Oh yeah, there it is lagging. Oh, I'm back up to 700. Oh, jeez. Why? Please don't do this to me. Not now. My axe is broken. It's okay, they've got a new one. Beautiful. Am I better now? Better-ish? Oh yeah, I'm fine. Cool. Oh, no. I spoke way too soon. Very much I spoke too soon. I don't understand. My internet's like, good? So, I don't know why it just randomly will do this from time to time. And just turn into hot garbage. But it does. I can live with it, I guess. At least for now. I hope it goes away by the time I actually start fighting. Because if it sticks around, then we might have the problem. But for now, it's livable. It is spiking though. Like, it's going from like 55 to 100 to 700, back down to like 60, and now it's up to 300. Apple rate, I think, is over 1%, but it seems pretty kind of rare to me. 1%'s pretty good normally. But this does not feel like 1%. I don't know, maybe it is. I'm just bad. It's probably just me being bad. Or unlucky. Apple. Can I break this little duo here? Yeah, I can. Oh, trio, actually. Wow. Should give me lots of logs. Lots of wood. Don't really need any more after I get this done. Unless, of course, I need more apples. Which I might, because I'm not getting a whole lot. I've broken my first axe, and I have 4. Stacking apple logs. Yeah, I'll just run around for a bit, see what I can pick up. I don't think these trees dropped, like, any. Like, I think I just should have gotten nothing from those trees. Which is always fun. I'll see what's like over in the desert. Kind of peek, see if there's anything in the there. Desert keeps pretty good though, so I might run in there. Although I also could just, you know, keep in this hole. That gives me 2, right? Yeah. Alright. So we're gonna wait for these trees. I don't need you. Or you. Who's low? Like, is anyone like super duper low? Lowest is Undauntable at 73. I believe. Wolf at 71. Yeah, it's Wolf. Yeah. Okay, yeah, there's a few people in the 70s, but most people are still doing fairly alright for themselves. I don't know if I'm gonna get anything else. Oh. Valker died to Wolf. Wolf is still at 64. Valker is the first one to die. GG, a V. V has been eliminated. So Wolf is saying heart attack. Does that mean that... Oh, hello. Ow. Unfortunate. Less unfortunate. Yeah, from the sounds of it, Valker snuck up on Wolf. And it didn't go well for the younger chicken boy. But this cave has promise? Ooh. That was very bad almost. My shift decided that it wasn't gonna be a shift anymore. But luckily I managed to, hey, look at that, it was worth coming out here. Managed to somehow not run straight into the lava like a freaking idiot. And yeah, worked out. Some lapis is good, good, good. Is Wolf healed up? Wolf is back at 100, so I think we just ate the head. So my guess is. Probably just run back through here. Back to where I was. Anything through here? No. Nothing there. So we're gonna just go back. Yes. Okay, this is where I entered. There's that. Still no diamonds. Unless I'm just blind, which would be very awkward. I hear lava down here. Might take a dig to that. Oh yeah, it's like right here. Okay, it's up a bit. Why not? Any diamonds in there? No. Unfortunate. We didn't go this way, correct? This is where we were heading next? Yes, it was. In the hopes that it goes back down. For a zombie. Or a few. Or something. Okay, does this lead down to diamonds? I hope it does. Does not look like it. Yeah, I think the more and more I play games with like abysmal ore rates, I start to hate the abysmal ore rates. Who would have thought that caving for nothing the entire time is fun? Or is not fun. Oh, is Cheryl having issues? Cheryl might be having issues. That is unfortunate for him. Okay, is there anything down here? No, I hear a spider somewhere though. Spiders are good. Hello, spider, you're my friend. Die. Thank you. Thing out here. Oh yeah, I have three there. Cool. Yeah. Caves have nothing good in them, and that makes me want to cut. I really wish this cave had something that was blue, not lapis. I just want to enchant, and the game is like, what if you don't? I hate Minecraft. It is very fun. Caving for literally nothing is enjoyable. Going through very large caves only to have zero anythings in them. So why do I even bother? Kingsley's at 1%. Kingsley is dead to Bradzy. I'm just kind of waiting around here. I don't know. Oh my god, why are there still furnaces in that spot? There you go. Ugh. After I get all this, I'm gonna head over to the desert. First, I'm gonna go grab a drink. Alright. Few more of my gapples. Should be able to finish this last one up soon as well. I need more coal, so I'm gonna mine more coal, I guess. Use my time valuably. Alright, there we go. Got it. Gapple number 4. Woo. I guess I can just head up like this. Who knows, maybe like this path leads to diamonds. Or maybe it also just, you know, leads back up again. Wow. This time we're in a river. It's wacky, man. I'm gonna get sanded soon, so. It's gonna be like this next one I break, it's gonna be like sand. No, I was at the river's, like, edge. Oh, okay, yeah, I was in, like, that part of the river. Hi, dog. Do want dogs, but not quite yet, because I quite like getting enchanted first. So I'm gonna look and see if there's, like, any caves that are worth my time in the desert. Looking at maybe this cave. This cave looks pretty good here. You see it? I think it's a cave. I hope it's a cave. It's not, yeah, I'm very sad. Spiders? Spiders are good. I love spider. Please show me 2 string. That was 1 string. You have failed me. That was not a fact cave. Maybe this though? Ooh, maybe I like this even. This could be good. Hello. I don't know if I'm still lagging or not, but I'm gonna be careful on creepers anyway. That scared me. I thought I was lagging. I was just gonna come back and I was gonna be dead. Alright, see you guys next time.